should change our radio frequency.
I know, sorry about the intrusion. Heard you people defeated all your opponents so far. That's quite a tally. Anyways, we're all stoked to be facing you. May the best team win. Over and out.
How about that?
Watch out, guys. I foresee a very mean curve at the end of the straightaway.
Good hunch. That curve's deadly.
Yeah, expect lots of razor-sharp turns peppered with short straights on these mountain roads.
Not to mention the 200-foot drop if you miss any of them. Just the way we like it.
Manners and mean cars. Looks like our opponents are the real deal. But it's quite bold of them to think they could beat Japanese racers in a toge.
Well, cats are known for being cocky.
Remember our last toge driver? It was you against me then. Don't you forget, it's all about drifting. Oversteer while maintaining control for a high exit speed. We told you that the Skyline GTRs were called Godzilla, or that R32 you're driving was the first one to earn that name. This is the original monster, and its victory streaks are beyond compare.
I'm gonna make it simple. For years, that car was unstoppable on the Japanese car racing scene. The R32 changed the rules and left everyone in the dust for years.
It was created to beat the shit out of everyone, and it did. Closing in, guys. Focus till the end.
No matter what, this race belongs to one of our two Skylines.
You become the king of the mountains, my friend. Incredible race, spectacular driver.
Invincible car.
Talk big. Whiskers, Chief?
Well, I guess I can tell you more about her. Nothing too private, just so you know.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.